May I have a see the Guru in Buddha, and then have aversion to samsara. Just able to see the nature of aversion. Then able to attack. Just won't believe you on yourself. Bring the mother center from the oceans of samsara. Then let's grant blessings to receive the mantra, the gentleness of this your holy body, my body, to bring your holy body with the Father's holy body. My speech will become with your Father's holy speech. My mind want to become the one with your Father's holy mind. So to be the oneness. To bless, to be the oneness. Lama Sanje Tso Tong Hada Niko Alai Shemba Elo Pada Mantra Glundra
Thank you.
truth, I mean it's correct, I mean it's true, I mean it's correct about number listening to number of the Buddhas, and the man of China, governed the population. Totally changed the mind, the generous from devotion. But to be honest, this one is generous and totally devout. And follow exactly what I said, and invite as well as the man in China, and all the bleeding people can meet as well as see as well as holy place, and the holy teachings, and enjoy the holy Dharma. And then spread the Dharma in China. At the same time, all the earth will receive the truth, with the truth as the independence, or the middle way, as well as advice. And then the as well as in Tibet, all the people in Tibet will see, so the teachings enjoy the whole time. And in Tibet, people with the Dharma, which is Lama Togawa teaching, they spread and happen. More bodhisattvas and Buddhas, more enlightened as before, more than before. And that helped the Dharma in the world for a long time. And the same thing with the Dharma, and they achieved enlightenment as well. All the girls want to do all the three diamonds, the number of the number of the Buddhas. May the world happen now, it would happen in the future, in the world to be stopped immediately. And may all the disease and the economic problems, famines, all this be stopped immediately. And may all the Catholics. Dangerous problems of anger attachment and killing each other, all the problems involved be stopped immediately, and then fire, water, air, earthquakes and dangerous tsunamis, all that to be stopped immediately. But because of the snow, ice melting in the ocean and increasing the ocean and way, many cities in the west, all to be stopped, all those immediate dangers to start immediately. And the power of peace happening prevailed in everyone's heart and world, just by generating loving kindness, compassion in everyone's heart. And when the sentence was made by Dharma, and it took enlightenment as well.
Rinpoche?
Alright.
Is this Chen Rising statue in here?
Oh, no, this is Machizima.
Machizima.
Machizima is the one who asked the king to give the land to build a stupa. So the message went to the king, and king said, okay. Then later on, ministers, they all heard and they were so surprised. King gave permission to build. And they checked to the king. The king said, oh, I slipped out from the mouth. He said, I slipped out from the mouth. So that's why the name of the stupa is called Jarung Kashor. Jarung is Kimberton. Kashor means slipped out from the mouth. So this name in Tibetan, Jarung Kashor. That's one name. That's one of the story. After the vase is built, then she passed away. Then she had four children, So they build the complete stupa, Chörten build Dhamma and all the top part. So then they stood up and praying the stupa. And at that time, then the numberless the ten direction Buddha's wisdom absorbed, and the bodhisattva, high bodhisattva wisdom absorbed in the stupa. So that's why it's called all-encompassing. Name of the stupa is all-encompassing. All-encompassing.
That's all right.
All-encompassing. Successful stupa or something. All encompassing. After that, success. Success, why? The first brother prayed, may I be king in the snowland Tibet. He became king Sonzen Gambo, the Madhushi and Sonzen Gambo. And then the younger brother heard the elder brother's prayer, then he prayed to be minister. Then third one heard the prayer, then made prayer to become King Kaza. What's that name? Shindarashida. So he spread the vows, ordination in Tibet, the Vinaya teaching. No? Then Karaswani, the fourth one, said, when the king have a problem in Tibet, then may be powerful yoga to help. So when they are building monastery in Samyi, first monastery, so daytime he may build, nighttime spirits tear down again and again. So then remember there's a powerful yoga in India. There's a Paramahansa power. So embodied in Tibet, and then he rose in the wrathful deity. He hooked three spirits run away. 12 of them were hooked and admired. Hooked and Pema Sambhava tamed him, subdued him, and gave Samaya and to become Dharma protector. Radha Haman, but Dharma protector. So they've been kind of good, they've been worshipped so far. Things like that, offering tea, offering things like that. After now, Tematuni, called Tematuni. Then Paramahansa went. It's like whole Tibet is like landlord lying down. Yeah. So every important place of the body, Paramahansa put the spirits and subdued them and tamed them, so gave Samaya, with Dharma protector, many important places. So that's how the Buddha Dharma was well established, or spread well established.
Comes up.
So well established in Tibet. So Paramahansa mainly spread the Tantra teachings. And so complete Buddha Dharma, less biblical teaching. The basic teaching, the Four Noble Truths were there, to be free from samsara. Then the Paramedana teacher, Mayana teacher, Sudara Mayana teacher, Tantra, all completely, what the Buddha taught, completely spread in Tibet. And not only spread, not only preserved, but not only intellectually, that university is starting, then you teach, not just that. You learn and reflect and meditate the actualized path within the monastery and outside. So many mountains I saw only on the way to Lhasa, but so many were ruined already. But so many mountains are like ant nests, where the lay people and the ordained were. Meditated in the mud house, in the cave, So much realized so many become Bodhisattvas, so many become enlightened. So the whole Tibet is that land is so blessed, so unbelievably blessed, so richly. But then I went in Tibet, when I went first to Lhasa, on the way, the mountains looked like was so much happened. I'm totally, completely upside down. So many lamas, so many killed, so many. So much happened. And they could come on, they brought someone in, they could come on, so much, completely upside down. So I think all the mountains on the way, in the Vindhava Lhasa, all the mountains look kind of empty. Mountains look sad, kind of look very empty. Only the mountain where Jaja Pabangas Guru, Thapur which is the monastery, from there up to Bandarama Lake, where the 13th Lama was found from the lake, and they predicted in the Pabandarama. So around that part, then everything is green, power is there, power is not lost. Power is there, very pleasant. And in the story it says, in the guidebook, you know, the story says, I think anyone who dies do not get more ordinance. I think it's true, maybe the people there is very good hearted, and my reason is that. One boy, one boy,